Well, before you know it, people will be lining up to catch all the Black Friday sales. And this year, with the help of the coupon professors, we got an early look at what may be the best deals out there. And tonight, our Melinda Davenport shares them with you.
It's that time of the year, the most popular time for shopping. But the tradition of Black Friday is quickly changing. Early bird means something different.
Now it seems like everyone can get the deals because Thanksgiving night at 5 p.m., you go and get the deal.
Right.
Is there an interest of fairness conflict here?
It's all in the favor of the retailer. They're making more money because they have people coming in earlier. You know, you actually have a group of people that will be against it. Everyone should be at home, having turkey with their families. Some stores are opening at 5 o'clock.
And that means the deals are changing too. Coupon Professor Kim Bergeron says, of course, some will be better than others, depending on what's on your list.
Bon-Ton and Macy's. Those are the stores that you're going to find more deals for kitchen in your home, your bedroom and your sheets and that type of thing. Macy's has a 10 off a 25 coupon in their flyer, so that's great. It's right in the flyer. Bon-Ton has a 10 off a 10. That's great.
And if it's toys you're looking for, Bergeron says there's one place to go for boys and girls.
What are the best deals at Toys R Us that you'll find, and why is that one of the best places to go for your kiddos?
I was really thrilled with their toy catalog. I found a lot of 50 to 70% off on their items.
So for Black Friday 2013, Bergeron helped us compile a list of the top 5 deals and money savers. Number 5 brings us to Kohl's for a steal on Barbie.
Kohl's actually had sign up with your email and they'll send you a coupon. Well, this one was a special and it was a $10 off coupon.
Wow, so $10 off of $17.99.
No, it was on sale.
Oh,
so
even
I only paid $2.
You're kidding, for
no,
a Barbie
for
doll.
For a Barbie doll.
Wow.
Coming in 4th is the perfect gift for gamers at your local Toys R Us.
Here we have the Xbox 360. It has the Kinect holiday bundle, so it gives you 2 games. And then it's giving you a bonus free other game, the Halo 3, which is a popular game that everybody wants. $1.99.
That's a savings of more than $50. Coming in at number 3, a historically low Black Friday deal at Lowe's. Our expert says they have always had the lowest price on this hot ticket item.
Reading, you know, doing my homework on all the Black Friday deals, it keeps coming up over and over and over again. If you want a Dyson, go to Lowe's for Black Friday.
Which means you can save up to 30% off on a Dyson that costs up to $499. Number 2 is a selection of hot items, the doorbuster deals at Macy's, including a coffee maker that's almost free.
Here's the coffee maker for only
$9.99.
Wow.
That's
a nice,
you can't
classy.
$9.99.
Right.
For, you know.
Yep. And a lot of these prices where it start at $39 to $49.99, and then after the doorbuster deal, it's only $9.99.
And these doorbusters, you have to get there early because they end at, what, noon or 1 o'clock?
Or sometimes even 2, but it's just while supplies last.
Other doorbuster deals include panini makers, deep fryers, toaster ovens, and blenders, all for $9.99. And the number 1 item on the Coupon Professor's list of deals brings us back to Toys R Us.
So you can get the iPod Touch. It's the 5th generation. It's $229, which is the price that people get it for, but they're offering a $50 gift card as a bonus.
So you buy that and you keep shopping.
Right. So that's a nice thing because you don't see sales on Apple products. But here they're giving you bonuses.
In the end, less than $200 for that iPod bundle. Our coupon professor has another tip for big savings. Make sure you comparison shop. That'll give you the deals you don't have to wait in line for or get up early.
Walmart and Target will price match. You have to have the flyer, and then you'd bring it there, and they would compare it and make sure it's the same exact product.
So do your homework, make a plan, and get ready to hunt for some blockbuster deals. I'm Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.